All new tonight, allegations of a drunk teacher and a fake nurse.
Both of these came to a head today in a real double whammy for the Lake County School Board.
WESH 2's Craig Lucy is in Lake County and shows us the accused phony nurse had two schools duped for years.
Lake County school leaders say the only thing legit about school nurse Jose Rodriguez is his name. He is Jose Rodriguez, but the Jose Rodriguez who is licensed to be a nurse is dead.
I think we need to do a better job of looking at a person's character.
The school district is reevaluating its hiring practices after 37-year-old Jose Carlos Rodriguez bonded out of jail Monday night. Investigators say Rodriguez has deceived them for 5 years, using a dead man's nursing license to work for the school district since 2006.
Unfortunately, there's no photo ID that matches up with the state license. So.
The school district suspended Rodriguez in March and looked more into his background due to his, quote, inability to complete the duties a knowledgeable licensed practical nurse would be able to do.
We noticed his nursing license said deceased, so that it definitely raised concerns right there.
Rodriguez resigned when he was working at Triangle Elementary School, but he spent most of his employment here at Lake Hills School. Several parents didn't want to talk about his arrest at Lake Hills, and it turns out many of them didn't have a problem with him.
We've actually never had a complaint on Mr. Rodriguez.
Since 2007, Rodriguez has received more than $128,000 in salary. Now he's facing charges including fraud and larceny theft. He didn't answer the door when we showed up at his house. He's part of a 1-2 punch for the school board this week. Former Leesburg Elementary teacher Suzanne Mary Pellicane just had her teaching certificate suspended after being accused of showing up at school drunk. Pellicane resigned after allegations that she smelled like alcohol and she was slurring her speech. In Lake County, Craig Lucy, WESH.